review about the mop, and this is mop and vac. Mop and vac zero bend series vacuum from vacuum cleaner from Eureka Forbes. So here we have Mr. Krishna, who had come from Eureka. Let's meet him first, and then we will record the video, like how it will work, what are the features, how it will good for our home, and in this pandemic of corona, how this vacuum cleaner will be useful for us. So let's see.
Krishna from Eureka Force.
So he is Mr. Krishna from Eureka Force, and this is the machine. This is mop and
multi-purpose vacuum for the floor cleaning.
For the floor cleaning.
Floor cleaning. This is the dry vacuum plus.
This mop and vac is 5 kg. 5.2 kg, and it's 4 feet. In height
and 560 watts motor power.
560 watts motor power.
In regular power condition. Regular power.
Krishna, you are going to tell me about all the features about this.
Yes.
So let's.
So we will put full fresh water in this. Okay.
So this is all?
Fresh water.
Okay.
And you can use the liquid. So we provide you some liquids for the cleaning liquid.
Okay.
You can add the liquid inside this. Okay.
This is the, what is this? This is
fresh water. Up to this fresh water.
Okay.
And then there is a formula we will provide you along with the new machine for the cleaning formula.
Okay.
So that we can add it here. With this you can clean around 1000 square feet area with fresh water.
This full bottle can clean?
Yeah, nearly 1000 square feet area.
Okay.
So here after cleaning, now we are cleaning this dirty water collection chamber.
This is dirty water collection chamber.
Some old dust particles also get collected inside.
This is the way it will open, like a jar.
Yeah, just wash it, empty it and wash it and reuse it.
Okay.
And we'll find a filter here. This is a HEPA filter, synthetic HEPA filter. Okay. You can just take it out and wash it and reuse it.
So this filter you are giving extra also? Or we
One set only will get. You can wash it. Nothing will happen.
So how long time it will work?
It will more than 5 years. This already the demo kit is 2 years old now.
Okay.
So daily we give 3 to 4 demonstration with this. Okay, just connect it here and collect it.
But why the name is a zero and...
Madam, this is zero bend series. You can stand and clean this product.
Okay, no need to bend.
No need to bend.
But what about, I have few questions, like why can it go inside the sofa area?
Sofa, there is an area, sir, you can see, I'll show you.
Okay, there till is, how long it will go?
Yeah, as long as it is going inside, it will go inside. Okay.
Okay.
And you find a bolt brush, you can just remove it here, just put your finger and remove it. Okay.
Okay.
So this is the bolt brush, okay. If you want to remove it after cleaning, just take it out and keep it outside.
Okay.
And dry it. Okay, after cleaning. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And whenever you are cleaning, just keep it inside.
So this brush can also be washed at home?
No, you can wash it with this itself. Machine itself, we can wash it. You don't have to wash it separately.
Okay, there is some functionality.
Yeah, functional.
You will show me that also?
I'll show you.
Okay, so this is the one more time. Let me check it. This is Mop and Vac Zero
Bend Series.
Bend Series.
Yes.
Vacuum cleaner from Eureka Forbes, right?
And this on and off switch you can see here.
Just 1 minute.
Yeah. Just press on. Okay, this for the regular house cleaning, floor cleaning. This for the rug cleaning and hard surface. Okay. Rug you can see.
Suppose,
and you can see this knob here. Once you press this knob, the water will get sprayed. Once you
So basically this button is for the mopping.
Mopping.
If you are not pressing this, the
only dry vacuum
will be happening.
Yes.
Okay. So the machine can be used as a dry vacuum.
Mopping.
Yes, if we are pressing, then only it will come.
Yes.
Okay.
I just show you. You can see this.
Yeah. So how long the cord will be? 6 meters. Okay. 6 meters is there.
Okay.
So we can see this is cord is too long. So see this is, we have plugged it here and it can go till, yes, it can cover easily around 20 feet of area, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
And you can see this.
The noise level is there. action you are doing right now?
If anything, coffee stains, anything is there, or any ketchup or any food items, anything spoiled on like this. I just put a little bit, I'm not going to put more.
Okay.
This is only for the demo purpose, okay.
Okay, what is this? This is...
I put a ketchup here.
Okay, ketchup.
So for the demonstration purpose, I put a little bit of other one.
Yeah.
You can see it, okay. I'm not wasting it, but only for a demo purpose, for the or demonstration.
So now he has put the ketchup on the floor and he is going to mop it. So everything is gone inside. One minute. So the ketchup has come in this jar.
In this jar, and wash it and reuse it.
So we can wash and so this is the some plug and play option,
yeah,
is there?
The button.
Oh, this is the knob.
Yeah, just remove it.
Okay. This is the knob. You just press it and it will come out. That's it. This is the one of the accessories. And so what are the other one? Removable thing is this one. This is the fresh water.
Fresh water.
With some disinfectant you can use
it, right?
Okay. So there are two things. One is the disinfectant and other one is the
dirty water.
Right.
All the clean water.
Right. Tell how it will.
Cleaning paper
piece. Oh, paper pieces also it will take.
Is
so here is cleaning the paper. And let's see how it will work.
Machine you can keep it, this is a daily using. Okay.
Again, this is a latch.
Yeah.
Okay, how? Okay.
Whenever you don't want the two lengths for cleaning the floor, no? You can just put one or two. Okay. Then start it.
So you can easily stand and.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Now can you show me? And then we will see now. Oh, okay.
This much you can do.
Everything, paper and little water was
water,
there.
All the water, dirty water, everything.
He has taken, everything
has
come.
You can just wash it and reuse it.
So we will wash that jar and again keep the
keep
in the right place.
The right place.
And how long, how frequently we have to wash this brush down?
Madam,
one?
Just what you have to do, washing, just press the button.
Can you please tell me?
You don't have to take it out and wash it.
Okay, then?
Okay, just press this button.
This which one?
The water spraying button.
Okay.
Switch on. Keep it like this.
Okay, it will automatically.
So, 1 minute. 1 second, 20 seconds or 1 minute. Now
great.
It got clean. You can see this.
Oh, wow.
Dried.
Oh, it got dried also.
Dried, yes.
So we need not to take out the brush and we just have to press the button for one, I think a few seconds, like
30 seconds is enough.
We have to press this upper button.
Switch on the machine.
Switch on the machine.
Then press the water releasing.
Up to 30 seconds.
Yeah, 30 seconds.
And your brush will be cleaned so nicely. Nice feature of this mop and vac.
And this for a daily purpose you can use it. So after cleaning, just keep it like this, ready to use.
So he is unplugged, and this is the way how we can keep this machine.
Keep it any corners, any some corners, you can just keep it ready to use position.
And see, this will take this much of space,
yeah,
and
not less than one page.
What is the booking procedure for this?
We'll provide your company payment link.
Okay.
So that eurekakarnataka.novpay.co.in.
Okay. This is a link. Here we have to pay.
Yeah, you are just click here. Once you click the link.
Mm-hmm.
So you get the option is the receipt form will come.
Mm-hmm.
Put your name, last name, email ID, phone number, address.
Mm-hmm.
Then amount you can put your mobile number as customer ID.
Mm-hmm.
Then you'll get a screenshot sent to me, my mobile number 903606925.
Okay.
That number you can share it.
So we'll get all the offers and discount, whatever are there.
Yeah, whatever it is. You can call me directly to my number.
Okay.
So we'll come and do the even personal demonstration and training also, we'll come to your home and do it.
Okay, you will give delivery. It after delivery.
Yes.
And payment has to be done by cash or?
Not cash.
Sorry,
anything.
credit card or whatever
card,
online options
online
are there.
Option is, yeah. Okay. Or you put the employee code through our website also.
Okay.
900361.
Okay.
My employee code. You can put add that my employee code. So we'll get an SMS, so immediately we'll arrange for the delivery.
Okay.
Or you can call me on my mobile number 903606925.
Okay, this is it.
Okay. So once we come to know, we'll come personally for the training purpose.
Okay, so whosoever will buy this product,
yeah,
they
will come personally, we'll come and train them also. With all the safety, we today use all these safety measures, we use hand gloves, we are carrying the
sanitizer,
mask, head mask, everything we are carrying.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Mr. Krishna, for all the demo you have given to us in the society. Thank you.
Hope you liked the video about Zero Bend Vacuum Cleaner. I really did like it. Vacuum cleaner is the boon to the woman and a real savior. The reviews comment are, it is having a easy functionality, it's handy to use, and it's a space saver and time saver. The only disadvantage I found was the noise, which you normally found in any Eureka 4 product. It's the best buy and go for it. I would like to thank Kriti for making us aware about this product and arrange the demo for this product. Thanks for watching this video, and if you like it, subscribe my channel. Thank you.